Welcome to the ultimate showdown between the Huawei Mate XTs and Huawei Mate XT. Both pack a stunning tri-foldable LTPO OLED display, but is it 90Hz or 120Hz that really makes a difference? Which chipset delivers the best performance, the Kirin 9020 or the Kirin 9010? Cameras boast impressive multi-lens setups, but does that variable aperture or telephoto zoom steal the show? Battery life, build quality, and exclusive features like stylus support and AI editing are all on the table. So, which foldable is truly worth your money and hype? Stick around, because by the end, we'll answer the burning question. Is the Mate XTs just a minor upgrade or a game changer over the Mate XT? Both the Huawei Mate XTs and Mate XT share an impressive 10.2-inch tri-foldable LTPO OLED display with a whopping 315.5 cm area and a sharp 2232 by 3184 resolution at 381 ppi. However, the Mate XT opts for a 90Hz refresh rate, while the Mate XT ups the ante with a smoother 120Hz experience. This higher refresh rate on the Mate XT means buttery animations and more fluid scrolling, which is crucial for a premium foldable device where screen fluidity enhances usability significantly. Under the hood, the Mate XTs is powered by the Kirin 9020 chipset, featuring an octa-core CPU with a mix of high-performance Titan cores and a Mali-G920 GPU, whereas the Mate XT runs on the slightly older Kirin 9010 with a similar octa-core setup and Mali-G910 GPU. The key difference here is the Kirin 9020's enhanced efficiency and better GPU performance, translating into smoother multitasking and gaming on the Mate XTs. Both models sport a versatile triple camera setup with a 50MP main sensor featuring an intelligent variable aperture f1.4, f.40, but the Mate XTs impresses with a 40MP ultra-wide lens compared to the Mate XT's 12MP ultra-wide. This higher resolution ultra-wide on the Mate XTs means more detailed wide shots, making it the better choice for photography enthusiasts who crave versatility. The Mate XTs takes camera innovation further with a 1.5-megapixel multispectral color sensor and a 10-speed variable aperture, offering superior light capture and color accuracy. In contrast, the Mate XT includes 4D predictive focus tracking but lacks the multispectral sensor. This makes the Mate XTs a standout for users seeking professional-grade photo quality and more creative control. Both foldables pack a robust 5600 mAh silicon carbon lithium ion battery, ensuring all-day usage despite their power-hungry displays and features. There's no significant difference here, so expect similar battery endurance whether you pick the Mate XTs or Mate XT. The Mate XTs boasts an enhanced Tiangong hinge system crafted from aerospace-grade steel rated at around 2400 MPa, paired with genuine leather embossed with geometric pulse lines, and supports stylus input with an air mouse mode. The Mate XT features a strong 80-layer rocket-grade steel frame and leather back, but lacks stylus support. This makes the Mate XTs more premium and versatile, especially for productivity users. Memory options are identical for both, 256GB, 512GB, and 1TB storage variants, each paired with a hefty 16GB RAM. This means you get blazing fast multitasking and ample storage regardless of which model you choose. Unique to the Mate XTs is stylus support with Air Mouse mode and an enhanced Tiangong hinge system, elevating its multitasking and creative capabilities. Both devices offer BDS satellite calling, tri-folding screens, voice AI editing features, and split-screen mode. But the Mate XT adds a stylish black gold waistline and AI editor. The Mate XTs leans more into productivity, while the Mate XT focuses on aesthetics and AI enhancements. Price-wise, the Mate XTs ranges between $2,600 and $2,900 depending on configuration, while the Mate XT sits at a flat $2,800. Considering the Mate XTs's added features, better GPU, and stylus support, it offers more bang for your buck if you're after cutting-edge tech.